I'm Nina. We're here at Kinantic Resort, and it's kind of incredible. Paradise. See you on the island. I'm ready for the ride. Should be fun. Dolphins! We're here. Take one. Sanctuary. That's the hardest word I've ever heard in my life. Ready to go. This is Nina's interview, take two. Today we're shooting for Beach Bunny's Spring and Summer Collection 2014 in Sanctuary Belize. I didn't know what to expect. My friends were like, I think you're going to the jungle, so I expected just a big jungle, but when I landed and saw the resort and the beach, and now we're on this beautiful island, I mean, it's paradise. It's postcard material, it's gorgeous.
Welcome to Beach Bunny!
Beautiful, sexy girl.
I am from Denmark. I was discovered when I was 13 on the street in Denmark for a competition in modeling, and I didn't win because it was too short. I grew up, and then I started full-time when I was 18. It's a pleasure to do it. I love it. I love Beach Bunny's bikinis. I love their cut. I love that they're a little smaller. It's all about the fit for me. It's all about a good back, because I feel like a good butt on a woman is so important. So if it has a beautiful fit on the back, I love that. I would like to see myself grow in that way where my name would be a known name and I could use it for the charities or create my own brand. And hopefully within the next 2 or 3 years, I'll get that far. And if not, I'm gonna become a dentist. Beach Bunny is very different from any other swim brand I know. It's very sexy, but still very cute and fun at the same time. And there's a lot of lace. I love the lace. And then just a mixture of like different fabrics and colors. I think it's great. I hope you enjoyed the little video. Thank you for watching. See you later. Peace out.